Breaking news as we keep an eye on a major traffic alert in Fuquay Varina tonight.
Police and firefighters are responding to a tractor-trailer crash along Wilbon Road.
CBS 17's Colleen Quigley joins us live. And Colleen, what can you tell us?
All right, so this road is closed. It's going to be closed for a little while longer as they work to get the power back on for folks around here and clear the tractor trailer out of the way. I'm going to step out of the way so you can see it over my shoulder there. You see it tipped over on its side in the embankment here along the side of the road, and it appears from what we can see there's cinder blocks that have come out of that tractor trailer. Now, this is Wilbon Road near Broad Street, and right now a portion of this road between Broad Street, Highway 55, and Bridge Street is closed. We also know Duke Energy crews are here right now. There's about 300 customers without power, according to Duke Energy, and they're estimating that they should be able to get the lights back on for these people by 7:15 tonight, so a little while longer they'll have to wait. Again, we do know Fuquay Varina police say that nobody was hurt in this tractor-trailer accident, so that is the good news. But again, a portion of this road is closed. Obviously, Broad Street, a heavily trafficked area, so you'll have to take an alternate route if you're trying to come through here on your way home from work or school. Reporting live in Fuquay, Colleen Quigley, CBS 17 News.